people are in the hospital after a crash in Rancho Cordova. It happened on Sunrise Boulevard and Coloma Road late last night. The Sacramento County Sheriff's Office says two people were hurt and they were injured critically. No word yet on the cause of that crash or how many vehicles were involved. Any updates, we will bring them to you.